The first indications of the existence of this unusual fish with fins resembling legs were found in sedimentary deposits stemming from the Paleozoic era, stretching